I didn't wrestle my best today. Got a lot of work on.
My name is Jordan Burroughs. I am a 2012 Olympic gold medalist, and I am a 74-kilo representative for the United States of America.
I mean, I'm a tough guy. I'm very gritty, mentally tough, and my conditioning is great as well. And so I know the Iranian national team prides themselves on conditioning, and that's one thing we pride ourselves on as well.
Focus is tough throughout the years. I've been wrestling for a long time. Started when I was 6 years old, 25 now, so about 19 years I've been competing on the mat.
Jordan
Burroughs. I think it really has to be ingrained into your system for you to be a great athlete in this sport.
Dreams that you've, you know, dreamt throughout your entire life actually come true.
Roll the cup. Burroughs attacking the double at the edge. He scores.
Professional athlete, so wrestling's taught me that anything's possible with hard work and perseverance, so I've worked extremely hard.
think it really has to be ingrained into your system for you to be a great athlete in this sport.
All I see is gold. Now the world will see. Gold around his neck, Jordan Burroughs, an Olympic champion.
It was tough, very tough. I've wrestled Payman before, and I knew it was going to be a difficult bout, so I was just prepared for it. He's got the crowd on the side. Obviously, it's his home, and I'm just happy I got the victory.
Now, realistically, I'm my own boss. I control my own destiny. And each time I step out on the mat, I determine whether I win or lose and how far I go in my career.